Do you miss me at all? Do you think about the things we used to do? No, you couldn't stand tall. So why didn't you call? So many years has gone by, but I think about you all the time. Looks like you're changing it.
Now, as you guys saw from the previous clip, there's not much to this wig. It is a pull-on, pull-off wig. The only thing that it has is an adjustable strap, so that's good. Now, before I go into details, I did take my flat iron a little bit and kind of, you know, swooped the bangs a little bit. The reason why is because I had filmed this video before, but I had to redo it. And when I put the wig in the bag, like, I took it out of the bag, and as y'all saw, the bang was, like, flipped. And that's not how the wig looks. So this is as close as possible as I can get the wig to look. This is pretty much how it looks. I will put a picture right here so you guys can see, but this is pretty much how it looks on the website. Once again, this wig is gonna look somewhat different on everybody. It's not gonna look the same. So how it looks on me, it might not look the same on you. It really depends. So let's go ahead and get into a little bit more details about this wig. So again, this wig is from Papayahair. This is their short human hair pixie wig, dark chestnut brown. It retails for $55.99. And the density is also 150%. Now, I really like the color. As y'all can see, it's like black in the back, and then the bang part is this chestnut brown. So that is really pretty, and I love the way the bangs are swooped to the side. Definitely my type. I like wigs that the bangs swoop to the side. It just, depending on how the wig is made, like, it just looks better in my opinion. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys all around. Again, since this is a short wig, you might see my hair out, so don't pay any mind to that. But here's how it looks in the front. Here's how it looks on the side, the back, and this side.